Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss about dual clutch transmission. This dual clutch transmission is present in Hyundai Venue. So dual clutch transmission delivers quick and responsive shifts. Dual clutch transmission is a simpler and more efficient way as compared to traditional automatic transmission. The main advantage of dual clutch transmission is improved fuel economy. This state-of-the-art technology combines the convenience of an automatic transmission with the efficiency of a manual transmission. Here is how it works. As the name implies, the dual clutch transmission employs two clutches. One operates the odd number gates while the other operates even number gates. So dual clutch transmission delivers quick and responsive shifts. This transmits power more efficiently. It can have a direct drive feeling that's different as compared to traditional automatic. This may be more noticeable when driving at low speeds, that is, stop and go traffic. To increase the clutch life of dual clutch transmission, Venue displays the following warning on cluster. These are for better durability and doesn't mean any malfunction. First warning shows the following with 3 chimes. Second warning includes continuous chime with juddering of the vehicle. The third stage includes continuous chime and automatically shifting to next higher gear. RPM will drop to very low level. Fourth stage involves vehicle going to idling and vehicle will not move. In this stage, accelerator response is not present and displays the following message. When this warning light comes, it is better we stop the vehicle in engine on condition so that the clutch can cool down for a good drive again. Some driving tips recommended to increase the clutch life are: first one, use foot brake or parking brake to hold the vehicle on a hill rather than using accelerator. Second, when the vehicle is continuously driven under 10 km per hour because of traffic, occasionally maintain distance with the vehicle in front and keep the vehicle speed above 10 km per hour. Stop the vehicle using brake pedal when it is necessary and shift to neutral. Third, do not frequently make sudden accelerations. Depress the accelerator pedal gently.